When I hear the name of Norm Van Leer, what comes to mind? A guy basically that gave 190% on the basketball court, and a guy that gave 290% on Rush Street. That's all I can say. I mean, we wanted to be Norm Van Leer when we were kids, not only for his on-the-court activities, but his off-the-court activities.
I think his game is forever matched with Jerry Sloan as the two most intense defensive guards I have ever seen.
Brad Norm.
Well, in the 18 years, I've been through whatever a friend can be through with somebody. And he's very intense. As a player, he was very intense. I think if there's any shortcoming, it's that people didn't have the opportunity to know the intensity of Norm Van Leer as a human being.
A competitor and a good guy, a friend.
I think of a guy that's, you know, a tough guy. Tough guy that I know exactly how he was trained in sports because I'm from the same area, Pennsylvania, Western Pennsylvania. We both came out of the same area. And I've always heard of Norm Van Leer. And just when I say a tough guy, I'm talking about a guy that plays defense very strongly, goes after you, doesn't back down, and just gives you his all. And I think that's the key of any sport, and he has that.
Norm. Norm was the consummate team player. This guy would do anything to win. They talk about the Dennis Rodmans and all these guys. The first guy that would dive at a ball, that would go out of bounds, that would get the Flo Burns, was Norm Van Leer. You know, if I had a basketball team and I wanted one guy on that team, it would be Norm Van Leer.